Imagine going to bed and waking up fluent in a language you've never studied. No lessons, no travel, no explanation, but just speaking it perfectly. This isn't science fiction, it happened, and no one knows how. In 2010, a man in Croatia named Nenad Simic was rushed to the hospital after a head injury. When he woke up, he could no longer speak his native language, but was suddenly fluent in German. Here's the twist. He had never lived in Germany, never studied German seriously, and no one in his family spoke it. Doctors were stunned. This phenomenon is known as foreign language syndrome, and it's one of the rarest neurological events ever recorded. Some scientists believe that the brain under trauma can unlock forgotten exposure to languages you may have barely heard. Others think it's a glitch. Your brain rewires, creating false fluency. But in cases like Nenad's, the fluency is so perfect that some wonder if the brain has capabilities we've never fully understood. Only a few dozen cases have ever been documented. And in most, the language spoken after waking up isn't even one the person consciously knew. Are we all hiding entire languages in our mind when waiting to be unlocked by accident? Is this proof that the brain stores more than we think? Well, or is something deeper happening, something we can't explain yet? Follow for tomorrow's most unbelievable truth and tell us, what language would you want to wake up speaking? Please like and subscribe.